Before you begin, remove the display panel assembly, touch control board, transfer board, leather cover, power button board, solid-state drive, speakers, and keyboard assembly. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIP connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the motherboard. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard backlight ZIP connector and disconnect the keyboard backlight ribbon cable from the motherboard. Remove the two 2.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the right I/O bracket to the motherboard. Lift the right I/O bracket off of the motherboard and remove. Remove the two 2.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the left I/O bracket to the motherboard. Lift the left I/O bracket off of the motherboard and remove. Remove the 2.5mm P0 Phillips head screw that secures the motherboard to the display enclosure. Lift the front edge of the motherboard, slide it out from underneath the retention tabs on the display enclosure, and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the motherboard. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings,